me at the five, I'll bet. Yep, $5 for this early '60s Camelot era. This does come up, but once again, this is really clean. Whoever's putting these up, they should have talked to me first. I could have made a subtle deal under the table. Oh, well. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, all down at 10. 10 on the corner. $10, last call. 1, 2, 3, yours. 1063 for 10.
The New Game Railways of the World from 1910 and freight distribution looks to me to be a combination of domino-style train game. Hope I can lay it together to get to the right places. Anyhow, give me $8 for Railways of the World. Eight bucks. Nowhere? Okay. $34.43.
Here's for you. This one had a lot of popularity back in its day, called Which, from Milton Bradley. '60s game, looks like it's got everything.